don't know how many times I taught her a lesson that she learned. Maybe a little too well, cowgirls don't cry. Ride, baby, ride.
Have you ever ridden on a speeding bullet or felt the crystal of a flame tickling your face? Let's bear a race. I'm here to talk about how to be a successful bear racer. First, you will need to know what it takes to ensure success. Number one, a great horse. Number two, a dedicated rider. And number three, hard work and training. First, it takes hard work to be a bear racer. But don't worry, you'll start by walking the cloverleaf pattern, which is the way you and your horse are to travel around the barrels. After you've mastered the pattern at the walk, you'll increase your speed to a trot. After that, to a canter, and soon you'll be galloping. When learning the pattern yourself, it's good to start on an older horse and slower that knows it. Still, you must work hard to keep your horse healthy, clean, and fit. Proper care is essential to a successful bear racing team. Next, after you've learned on an older horse, it's time to train a horse who can be really fast. It will take months to teach your horse to bear race. You'll have to work on exercises to strengthen her and make her flexible. These exercises would include figure eights, stretching, and circles. You must keep working every day to reach your goal. Finally, you can say it's all up to the horse. Once you and your horse have mastered the pattern together, it should be as if the horse performs the cloverleaf automatically. The race begins in the hour. That's what the starting point is called. The idea is to build up speed so that you're going through the starting times as quickly as possible on the way to the first barrel. With a quick change of direction, you're on your way to the second barrel and then the third. After you go around the third barrel, it's a race to get home. Do the timer skip as fast as you can. To wrap it up, you now know the three things that will ensure barrel racing success. Number one, hard work and training. Number two, a dedicated rider. And number three, a great horse. So get ready, get set, barrel race.